By 1953, England's cricket had begun to lift itself out of a bad patch, and the mainstay of the attack was the bowling of Alec Bedser, Bedser to Morris. And this was just another one of the 18 times that Morris was Bedser's victim. The first four tests of this series were all drawn. Now it's Keith Miller facing an awkward one. And not long after, it was Bedser to Miller again, and he played on.